Celtic start the first Old Firm match of the season. 14 games unbeaten. This is their biggest test so far. Jackie McNamara immediately making an impact in the wide position, having switched forward in recent times from his former wing back row. And quickly from Tom Boyd. Jonas Tern, beaten by Jackie McNamara. Simon Donnelly at the byline, McNamara! And off the top of Richard Goff's head. Rangers caught sweeping in defence. And Celtic very nearly made them pay. Gascoigne away from Larsson. Shooting opportunity, struck it well. And a brilliant save by Jonathan Gould. He's been in scintillating form for them. There was a stunning save against Tamish French in the Coca-Cola Cup semi-final, and that was out of the top drawer. Richard Goff. And another corner kick. Richard Goff 2 games back in his second spell with Rangers. Always a threat from these set pieces off the outside of the post. There's Laudrup. Negri's in the middle. Negri hits the ground. Rangers fans shout for a penalty, not given. Kenny Clark appeared to have a good view of that. But there was certainly a fair bit of grappling going on in the area. Tom Boyd may be a bit fortunate there because he had his arms wrapped around Negri. Well, finds its way through for Reggie Blinker. Blinker was taken by surprise. Alec Pellin missed it. On the favoured left foot, good ball in, it came off the top of Bjorklund's head. Rangers didn't look too confident about what was going on when Blinker played in the cross. Skidded off the top of Bjorklund's head. Simon Donnelly's cross this time. What a save by Andy Cole! It stopped, and another save from Gorham. Remarkable goalkeeping. Still not clear. Here's Blinker. Charged down at the edge of the box by Gattuso. And after a concerted Rangers pressure, Celtic with 2 great chances and foiled both times by the goalkeeping brilliance of Andy Gorham. From the corner kick, it was Larsson's header, stopped by Gorham and away from McCall. Only as far as Donnelly, back in again, and it was Henrik Larsson again. Reflex save from Gorham. Poor ball from Reggie Blinker, that. Now here's Brian Laudrup. Goff and Negri in the middle. Richard Goff! The opening goal, 29 minutes gone, delight off the pitch and delight on it, and Richard Goff back in his second spell with Rangers, striking the opening blow of this first Old Firm match of the season, set up by Laudrup, and what a great finish that was from Goff. It was the pass from McCall which released Laudrup. Bad mistake that by Stefan Mai, committing himself, missed the ball, and Richard Goff making Celtic pay. Bill Gascoigne for Brian Laudrup. Again, he's been given a lot of room, Laudrup. In from Negri. And Alec Pellin had the diving header at the far post, but the whistle had already gone for a free kick against Negri. But again, it's Laudrup creating the problems for Celtic. The nudge by Negri, picked up by Kenny Clark. Here's Brian Laudrup. Away from Anoni. Laudrup still with it. Good effort too. Just hooked it wide of Jonathan Gould's goal. but it was the ease with which he took himself away from Anoni and then fired in the shot. Paul Gascoigne having a look at the penalty area. Richard Goff is up alongside Negri and Perini. Jackie McNamara missed that. Alec Cleland for Brian Laudrup. Now Alec Cleland has time here. But it's a poor ball in. Stuart McCall still has it. McCall looked as if he might have been brought down right at the edge of the penalty area. That's certainly what the Rangers fans thought. Laudrup for Cleland. Alec Cleland, what a chance this is! Saved by Gould. Great stop again by the goalkeeper. Alec Cleland reckons, though, he should have stuck that away for the second goal of the game. Good ball from Laudrup. Good play from Cleland in working the position. Saved by Gould. Laudrup gets it back from Gascoigne. Teasing, curling cross, and over the top from Marco Negri. It looked as if it might have taken a touch off a Celtic head. In fact, that's the decision of Kenny Clark. In from Laudrup, Negri went for it, but it came off Anoni's head. Burnley beaten by the tackle from Terran. Here's Laudrup, weaving his way through. That's for Marco Negri, he's offside. Saved anyway by Jonathan Gould. It was a good save, but Negri was offside. Stephen Maé looking for Larsson, linking with Donnelly. Here's Henrik Larsson again! Good shot! Saved by Gorham. Andy Gorham stood up to that. That was the linking play between Larsson and Donnelly, which we've been so used to seeing this season. They really do combine with great effect. Not too much in this game so far, but the 1-2 there between Larsson and Donnelly. And the shot well saved. McNamara trying to escape the attentions of Alec Cleland. And for Donnelly. And Craig Burley! Good strike by Burley. That's where he's been so effective. Coming on to these knockdowns. Timed his run perfectly there. But he's screwed the shot off target. Turn to Gascoigne. Still with it, Paul Gascoigne. Here's Negri. Alec Cleland! Good effort that from Alec Cleland. So close to number two for Rangers. He had a chance in the first half, which Jonathan Gould saved. That time, inches away. Here's Gascoigne's corner kick, a free header for Sergio Perini. That should have been number two for Rangers. What a miss by Perini. He scored last week against Kilmarnock and he won't get many better chances than this. Powered the header into the ground, but wide. Away from Perini. Enrico Anoni knocks it back in. Who's there? Richard Goff. And in again. Chance at the near post. And it was Jackie McNamara who went in with a diving header from Andy Tom's cross ball. It took a deflection on the way in. And he took a knock on the head as well. 2 minutes of injury time played. Good play by Alec Cleland. Cleland against Reaper. Here's Jonas Ter. Saved by Gould. Won the first home match of the season.